They served our country. Here's the thing, though, and we've heard them. They can carry a tune.
They can carry it all the way up the hill and back down. The United States Air Force Band and the singing sergeants visiting Central Florida. You got to hear them. David Martin, he is live. He's got all the details for us. Hey, David.
Well, in the 8 o'clock hour, we had the band, or a portion of the band, the Brass Quintet. And this hour, here at the beautiful Daytona Beach Peabody Auditorium, I've got the singing sergeants behind me. Chief Master Sergeant Ryan Carson, how are you, my friend?
Good, sir. How are you?
Good.
Good, good.
See, I got his name right. So tonight, the show starts at 7 o'clock here at Daytona Beach, but the auditorium is recommending people get here at what time?
Around 5:30, I believe, was the last I heard. Yes, sir. Going to be a great crowd, and you're going to want to get in here and get a great seat.
Oh, absolutely. And it's free. And it's a two-hour show of patriotic music, stuff that's just going to make your heart swell.
Yes, sir. Absolutely. Some a cappella choral music as well. A presidential medley, world debut here for the first time tonight. So covering all the presidents that we've served since the inception of the United States Air Force Band.
Terrific, which is Truman.
It's absolutely.
Thank you very much. I got that trivia right, I hope. Okay, so tomorrow night you're at the Disney Marketplace and Friday night as well.
Yes, sir. Right there at the Marketplace stage.
Okay. Will you sing something for us right now?
Absolutely. Let's
what
do
will
it.
What do you do for us?
Well, you know we're in America, and we love America, and we love freedom, so we're going to do a little America the Beautiful.
Oh, this is great. The stage is yours. Guys, just take a listen to this.
Beautiful, oh, beautiful America, beautiful America, oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for
thank you very much for the performance. We'll see you tonight in Daytona Beach and tomorrow on Friday night at Disney Springs. Bob and Danielle, do not miss them.
Ah, they are fantastic, David. Thank you so much.
And again, I say that's just through our microphone out
right
there. Wait until you're in the concert hall.
Mm-hmm.
You hear that? It's
absolutely
incredible.